sums it up for tonight.
Don't forget to tune in tomorrow at 7 p.m. at CSKP Super Short News.